Welcome back, folks. Today, we're diving into the world of AI, where Elon Musk, the maverick entrepreneur, has unveiled something that's both intriguing and a little rebellious. This time, it's not about rockets or electric cars, but an AI chatbot with a sense of humor, a touch of rebellion, and a name that's sure to pique your interest: GROK. Imagine a chatbot that doesn't just respond with bland, robotic answers, but instead throws curveballs, witticisms, and even a bit of sarcasm into the mix. That's what we're dealing with when it comes to GROK. A chatbot that, quite frankly, groks you. Musk, a man never far from the headlines, is once again stirring up the tech world with his latest venture. GROK, developed by Musk's new AI company, XAI, is designed to bring a dash of spice to the often vanilla world of AI, and it's already making waves. The tech world was sent into a frenzy when GROK, cheeky as ever, responded to a query about making cocaine with a step-by-step guide. But before anyone could start worrying, GROK pulled the rug out from under us, ending its response with a firm, "Just kidding, please don't actually try to make cocaine. It's illegal, dangerous, and not something I would ever encourage." This is GROK, an AI chatbot that doesn't just answer your questions, but does so with a dash of wit and a rebellious streak. It's designed to entertain as much as it informs, to challenge as much as it assists. It's a chatbot that promises to keep you on your toes. But why would Musk, a man known for his warnings about the potential dangers of AI, develop a chatbot like GROK? What's the purpose behind its creation? Is it just for laughs, or is there something more to this rebellious AI? Is it a sign of things to come? A glimpse of how AI could evolve to become more human-like in its interactions? Or is it merely a fun experiment, a way for Musk to shake up the AI industry and challenge our preconceptions about what AI can and can't do? But what is GROK, and why is Elon Musk so excited about it? GROK is part of Musk's new AI company, XAI. It's powered by a large language model called GROK 1, inspired by The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Now, if you're wondering what the heck is The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, well, it's a quirky and humorous science fiction series by Douglas Adams. But how does that tie into GROK? The answer lies in the character of GROK, a super intelligent being who's a bit of a rebel, much like Musk himself. GROK's birth is a story of innovation, wit, and a dash of rebellion. Musk's XAI, the company behind GROK, is a haven for forward-thinking engineers and AI enthusiasts who believe in pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Their mission? To create an AI that not only answers your questions but does so with a sense of humor and a rebellious streak. And they certainly delivered. With GROK, you're not just getting information, you're getting a conversation. It's not afraid to crack a joke, throw in a sarcastic remark, or even play a harmless prank. It's designed to bring a unique blend of intelligence and humor to the table, making interactions with it feel more human-like. But it wasn't an easy task. Creating an AI with a personality required a deep understanding of language, humor, and human interaction. The team at XAI spent countless hours fine-tuning GROK, ensuring it could understand and respond in a way that's both informative and entertaining. And The Hitchhiker's Guide? It served as a source of inspiration, a reminder of the wit and humor they wanted to infuse into GROK. The result is an AI that's smart, funny, and a little cheeky. It's a testament to the team's dedication and passion for creating an AI that's not just a tool, but a companion. But the birth of GROK is just the beginning. It's a new player in the world of AI, and it's ready to prove its worth. It's got the wit, the intelligence, and the rebellious spirit. But how does GROK stack up against the competition? That's a story for another time. GROK 1 has surpassed GPT 3.5 in some benchmarks, but lags behind the most powerful ChatGPT model, GPT-4. Now that's a mouthful, isn't it? Let's break it down. GROK 1, the language model powering our rebellious AI, has shown its mettle against some of the industry heavyweights. When thrown into the ring with GPT 3.5, it managed to land some significant blows, surpassing it in certain areas of performance. This is no small feat, considering that GPT 3.5 is one of the big players in the world of AI. However, as impressive as this is, GROK 1 couldn't quite keep up with the pace when it came to the most powerful ChatGPT model, GPT-4. This is not surprising, given that GPT-4 is currently considered the gold standard of AI language models. It's like the heavyweight champion of the AI world, so to speak. But hey, don't count GROK 1 out just yet. It's still early days, and there's ample room for improvement. After all, it's backed by one of the most innovative minds of our time, Elon Musk, who is known for pushing the boundaries and challenging the status quo. So it's a promising start, but there's more to come. Elon Musk, co-founder of OpenAI, has long been vocal about the potential risks of AI. With Grok, he's not just talking the talk, he's walking the walk, actively shaping the future of artificial intelligence. As AI continues to advance, the question remains, are we ready for a future where AI, like Grok, becomes an integral part of our lives? Only time will tell. The future of AI, as envisioned by Elon Musk, is both thrilling and daunting. Musk, with his ventures into AI, paints a picture of a world where artificial intelligence is not just a tool but a companion, a virtual entity capable of humor, wit, and rebellion. But there's also another side to this coin. Musk has repeatedly expressed his concerns about the potential risks of AI. He warns that unchecked, unregulated AI could lead to unforeseen consequences, even posing a threat to humanity itself. Yet, in the same breath, he also speaks of the immense potential AI holds. He envisions a future where AI could replace all human jobs. It's an idea that's both intriguing and unsettling. On one hand, it could mean the end of menial, repetitive tasks, freeing up humans to pursue more creative, fulfilling endeavors. On the other hand, it could also lead to widespread job displacement and societal disruption. It's a delicate balance, one that warrants careful consideration and robust debate. As we stand on the cusp of this AI-driven future, it's crucial that we navigate these uncharted waters with caution, foresight, and a deep understanding of the potential implications. That's it for today's exploration of Grok, the AI with a rebellious streak. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And as always, stay curious and keep exploring the ever-evolving world of technology.